Hello guys, if you like my videos then please subscribe my channel. So today we will discuss one of the most important term, that is umpolung. What is actually umpolung? Umpolung is nothing but the polarity reversal. Polarity reversal, it means what? The reversal of the charges. It means sometimes the positive charge gets converted to negative and negative gets converted to positive. But how? We will take one example. In case of Grignard reagent RMGX, generally in normal condition alkyl bears a positive charge because it is electrophile. But in case of RMGX, that is Grignard's reagent, it bears negative charge and it acts as a nucleophile. How? See, Mg is attached with alkyl and halogen. Mg has, Mg bears two positive charge. One positive charge is neutralized with this one negative charge of halogen, and one positive charge of magnesium is neutralized with the one negative charge of the alkyl group. Hence, the alkyl in Grignard reagent act as a nucleophile, and that reversibility of the charge of alkyl group from positive to negative, this phenomena is termed as umpolung. Okay, thank you.